You know, it was a lot of fun. You know, it was the first time I've really gone outside of the country and played, and you know, meeting all the other guys, you know, around the country, and you know, it was a blast for me, and you know, getting to know all the guys, you know, I played with a lot of guys in the big leagues now, who have gone on to have pretty good careers, and learned a lot from those guys as well. You know, it was one of those things where I felt like I grew as a player. Just in the month and a half of playing out of the country, and you know, as far as mentally being able to pitch, at that time I was playing outfield too, so hitting, you know, doing that stuff, I felt like I grew as a player, you know, a lot more than I think I would have, you know, just, you know, playing high school. I was in Cuba in with the 18-year-old team, and we you know, it was a championship game, I believe, and we, you know, just playing against Cuba alone, I mean, it's a fun experience. I mean, it's something that, you know, it's hard to explain, you know, the competition they play. I mean, it's great baseball, and, you know, the fans are just all, you know, all over you. It's a blast, and just you want to go out there and especially beat a team like Cuba. But, you know, I remember I threw that game once, or I didn't throw that game. I had two doubles in that game, which was, I think, my best time there. You know, it's one of those things where, you know, I never really knew what it felt like to have pride, you know, for your country, and going over there wearing that USA across your chest, winning a game over out of the country, you know, hearing your national anthem. I mean, there's nothing like it. And you know, it's something that, you know, I wish everyone can experience, and, you know, I'd love to do it again.